Hello everybody, my name is Chris Palmer. I'm a flight instructor in Alaska at aviatortraining.com. So I've showed you videos in the past of short field and soft field takeoffs and landings. Now we're going to be doing that today at a real airport that is also a confined airport. And so we're here in Seldovia, Alaska. The identifier is Papa Alpha Sierra Oscar. And we are going to show you soft field and short field takeoff and landing, some different techniques, and how to also interact in an airport with trees all around it. So it's quite a bit different, offers some different techniques, some different challenges, and it's the real deal. It's all on the line, and it's pretty cool. So first off, we're gonna do a short field, or rather a soft field takeoff and landing, all right? This isn't exactly a soft field. It is gravel, it is a little bit of mud. We can get some snow here on the ground, and so this is definitely an area where you could use that soft field landing technique. So you're going to see that whole process happen. I'm going to do a takeoff first and then a landing. May make that one video, but it may be broken up into two, probably two, and you can check out that other video. So I'm going to do that on my first lap around the pattern. We're going to be dealing with trees here. Now it's a very calm day for the wind, and so we don't have a lot to contend with. But we want to imagine that the wind could spill over those trees or cause some sort of wind shear to the airplane. And so that means that we need to plan for that. One technique that I like to use at an airfield like this is I actually like to get up my airspeed quite a bit down in ground effect, even up to VY or even higher, and then zoom above that, that wind shear layer, because it can really reduce your airspeed and your performance of the aircraft at the critical time when you're trying to clear those trees. So you're gonna see that in action today. You're gonna kinda see my technique. Of course, when we do the soft field technique, we're trying to protect the propeller. We don't want that propeller to get down in a rut or pick up any rocks, things like that. So we keep it moving the whole time. You're gonna see me power around the corner on takeoff, and then you're gonna see me get that nose wheel off, not too much angle of attack for that nose wheel, but then we are accelerating down, getting unstuck, accelerating on ground effect, and I'm gonna get a lot of speed and pop up over the boundary layer of those trees and then depart the area. Now, it's not exactly a square pattern in an area like this. That's just kind of how it works. So that is what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be doing a soft field takeoff. So I'm just gonna make sure that we're all set up to go here, turn my landing lights on, and we are gonna get going, okay? So I've got my flap set, and I've just signaled to my drone operator that's going to be out there filming some drone shots. And here we go. Do a quick run up, make sure we're all good. This one last time. All right. Seldovia traffic, 23 uniform, gonna be taking off runway 34 at Seldovia and staying in the pattern, Seldovia. All right. Final's clear. I'm gonna keep my pressure off this nose wheel, and I'm gonna power around the corner here as much as I can without adding too much pressure to the airplane. I'm kinda slipping right now. Okay, and there's my power. I can already get that nose wheel off. And we're almost airborne. Okay, we're airborne. I'm gonna accelerate in ground effect. Patience, patience, patience. Those trees are coming up. Get plenty of airspeed. And then let that airplane zoom up. It'll penetrate through that boundary layer above the trees. Seldovia. And Seldovia traffic, 23 uniform, just off runway 34, staying in the pattern 34. Seldovia.
Okay, I'll try and make it fast. I have a request to fly over town with what I was going to take off 16. If it worked better, I can take off 34 and then circle town.
You can go ahead and do that. I'll linger out here a little longer.
Okay, back taxi 16.
All right, so someone else requested that they fly off, so I'm going to get the airplane cleaned up and just show you guys some of the views out here, and we'll circle back in, get up to a good pattern altitude here. So there's that gap through the trees.
2100 north for Homer.
That's really the only option to go to. And that's what I was shooting for. To hit that. So I'm already climbing for my next pattern to head over there to runway 34. And we've got someone taking off there. I'll just stay on this side of town. So we're gonna get set up pretty early. Check out the other video. I'm gonna head over there and focus on that now. And I will see you guys there on the Southfield approach into Seldovia. All right, talk to you guys in a minute. Make sure to like, share this video, subscribe. Good to have you guys along. Fly safe out there and throttle on.
Fly on over to aviatortraining.com for online ground school, podcasts, videos, and more to become or grow as an aviator.